The table below shows the favorite color of a class of third graders. Create a bar graph to display the data. So looking at the table first, notice how we have the color in this first column and the number of students that prefer that color in the second column. Now looking at the graph, notice how we have each color along the horizontal axis and we have the number of students along the vertical axis. But it's important to recognize here that the vertical axis is scaled by threes. Notice how we have 3, 6, 9, 12, and so on. So 15 students prefer blue, so we want to make a bar that's 15 units high above blue along the horizontal axis. So here's blue, here's 15, so we'll make the first bar this height to display the data from the table. Notice how this bar shows that 15 students prefer the color blue. Next, 3 students prefer green, so above green along the horizontal axis, we want to make a bar with a height of 3 units, which would look something like this. Next, 9 students prefer red, so here's red along the horizontal axis, so we create a bar that's 9 units high, this height here, and so here's the bar that represents the number of students that like the color red. And then finally, 6 students prefer or like yellow. So above yellow along the horizontal axis, we make a bar with a height of 6 units. This bar graph represents the data displayed in the table. I hope you found this helpful.